A point is attracted to a sphere according to Newton's law of gravity. Let's split the point into halves and separate them. Work is done as the points move further from the sphere. Let's add the forces together. The net force is less than initial force. The greater the separation, the less the force. Imagine a spaceship with a couple of weights that are initially brought together. The ship orbits a planet. At the lowest point of the path, the weights are pushed apart by some mechanism. Potential energy is increased. Attraction is reduced, so the ship flies away further. At the highest point, the weights are brought together again. Potential energy turns into kinetic energy. These actions are repeated until the sum of potential and kinetic energies becomes positive. Then the ship can escape. The momentum of the planet changes so that the total momentum of the system is conserved. Thanks for watching.